The preliminary investigation reveals that the 48-year-old man was riding on a Manhattan-bound Q train and seated in the last car of the train. According to witnesses, the suspect was walking back and forth in the same train car and without provocation pulled out a gun and fired it at the victim at close range as the train was crossing the Manhattan Bridge. When the train pulled into the Canal Street station, the suspect fled off the train.